Here we go.
Hey, what's up, everybody? We're at the Capitol Discs Open at Drolleman Park outside Albany. Big beach here, late in the year, got cold weather. Dan and I are gonna warm up for the skins match. We're playing a little safari layout. It's gonna be me and Dan and Simon and Bobby Jones, the late addition to the card. Should be interesting. I would imagine Bobby's gonna be the fan favorite. He's been playing a long time in this area, and he's got the tree magic on his side.
You know what? That might be a great shot for the regular basket. Oh yeah.
So I'm just thinking
you're way up there.
So think of where the basket is, and then the next hole. Let's see. Is like,
yeah.
So I think if you can get that far left, you can,
it's actually better.
In theory, maybe throw a forehand in on the second shot. But the forehand is going to go away from the basket, so then you could maybe hit a long putt. Hey,
so that
did
orange,
I not pick up the,
that orange feather.
Which orange feather?
Straight ahead, like underneath this tree.
Okay.
Is about 540 feet away.
Okay.
There you go.
$10,000 bounty on the kids' pool.
$10,000.
That carried pretty far after destroying a rock.
I like that. Oh, big cut. Yeah, dude, that's perfect. Do that during the round.
Still, holy shit.
Yep, that's about as good as I can throw it.
So roller is definitely the play, but there's a Simon line if you throw over the basketball court.
I feel like there's a part of it on the other side of
Miss it. That looks like the right line.
Is that for a three?
Yeah.
Sick.
Oh, that's for five.
Oh, he moves it. Where's he?
Oh, no!
1 of the Capital Discs Open. It's about 25 degrees, frost everywhere, but it's gonna get up to 50 by second round, so that'll be nice. We're in the woods right now, so we'll probably stay dry, no dew. Took down the skins match yesterday, hit a big putt on the final hole with 5 skins on the line. Pretty cool experience playing with Simon with the big gallery. Just a great time. All right, day 2, round 3. We got daylight savings, so we got an extra hour of sunlight warming it up. It's still under 30 degrees. Dan shot hot round first round yesterday. I shot the hot round second round, picked up 1 on him. He's up 5 going into the final round. Let's see how it plays out.
Taking down second place, winning $750, Mr. Dylan Reeves. And taking down the entire tournament, winning $1,100.